it will work as when the water will reach the level of the wire, the buzzer will start to ring. Hello everyone, I am Srishti Kumari, a student of Prabhata School and also a student physics boy. So here I have created a water alarm. I have used a 9 volt battery, a buzzer and a plastic glass. And the work of a water alarm is an electronic device which is used to prevent the water leakage in case of, like, when we fill our water tankers at home, the most of the time we ignore the water and it flows outside and gets wasted. So it will work as when the water will reach the level of the wire, the buzzer will start to ring. It is very cheap and can be made at home, but one disadvantage is here that I have not used a switch which we can use to make it more effective. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Kaushiki Kashyap, student of Prabhata and also a physics boy. Usually planetariums are big domes in a room where you can sit and imagine, experience the solar system. But this one is a mini one. I created it using a cardboard box, some thermocol box, coloring them as planets and sticking them up on the roof. And now you can experience the whole solar system just as a mini one. Thank you.
This is my project laser security system. And automatic street light. The automatic street light will automatically gets turned on at night and turned off at day. Like this. And the laser security system will start beeping when unauthorized access. Like this. The materials required to make this project is LDR, resistor, transistor, 9 volt battery, decorative items, etc. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Priya. I read in Prabhata School and also a student of physics point. My project is water dispenser. Water dispenser facilitates easy water supply and they are used in many areas like the workplaces, hospitals, for storing clean drinking water.
बंद हो गया ना? चलो ऑन करके दिखा. हाँ, आ गया.
Hello everybody, I am Samriddhi, student of class 10 in Global International School and also student of physics point. This is my project air cooler. An air cooler works on the principle of evaporative cooling, wherein evaporation of water is used to cool air. So let's take a look on my project. This is an ice tray which we in which we put ice cubes. Now we switch on the fan and it starts giving you cool air. But there is a disadvantage in my project that it leads to an artificial change in temperature which is harmful for our immune system. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Anav Singh of class 10th. I live in Holy Cross Public School and also a student of physics point. My project for science exhibition is rain alarm project. Let's get started. This is rain alarm project. Rain alarm project is a simple but very useful project which automatically detects the rain and triggers the buzzer. It is based on mainly the propaganda of saving water. It is widely used in two sectors, irrigation sectors and automobile sector. In irrigation sector, it is when the rain is upcoming, it detects the rain and alerts the farmer immediately. and in automobile sector, when it detects the rain, it automatically activates the wipers and informs the driver. It is invented by Raymond and Joy in 1987 in Australia. The main purpose to invent this is to automatically operate wipers and wind washer screen in automobiles.
Operate करके दिखाओ. Sense कैसे करेगा?
हाँ, switch on, rain droplets. It automatically, there is LED light in the house. It automatically on when the circuit is completed.